Hello everyone, Arlesen85, and welcome back to the Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time Let's Play. Where we last left off was when we just returned to the Temple of Time after completing the Forest Temple. So, let's go ahead and get back right into this. Now, basically what we want to try and do is get ourselves to the Fire Temple. As you can see, there's something going on up there. On top of Death Mountain, there's like this weird spiral of flame going around up there. So we're going to have to go check that out. So a few things we can do first, though. As a matter of fact, let's check how many gold scatulas we have. We got 51 gold scatulas. So let's go up here. We can go check out Ganon's Castle. I didn't get to do that last time. Plus, there's something up here we can do. Castle got tore up. So this is now Ganon's castle. It's pretty cool looking. We can't do nothing in there yet, though. There's no way to even get in yet. So you can't even get over there yet. It's just floating there. That's freaking awesome looking, though, ain't it? But over here, there's a gold scatula. We might as well go ahead and get it now. Where is it at? There it is. So that'll give us 52. So that's pretty good. Yes, Nabby. That cloud over Death Mountain. There is something strange about it. Yeah, I was just saying that. Wouldn't you go figure? Whoops, I didn't mean to hit start. Alright. So, yeah. There's a few things I would like to do. What is that? Part of the castle must have broke off or something. Something wrong with my headset recently. A lot of my, like, it's fine near the beginning of my recording session, but after I go over an hour, it just starts giving this weird feedback. I don't know. I'm hoping it doesn't do it. It seems to only do it when I click on and off of the, like to mute the headset. Like sometimes I'll clear my throat or I'll take a drink of something and I have to take a second. I'll usually just mute it. And when I come back on from muting it, that's when it messes up. Not that you guys really care about it, but just it's rather annoying because the sound is just really hard to get the feedback out of the commentary. So if it happens, I may just have to leave it in. Because re-recording just for a little buzzing noise in the background isn't really all worth it. Yeah, it can be annoying to sit there and listen to it, but I don't know, it ain't that bad. There's a few things we could do here in Kakarika Village. Hopefully I don't take too long doing it. Because I know last time on the slingshot minigame, it took me quite a few tries, and I just had to edit it out. It wasn't that big of a deal, though. Actually, let's go in here real quick. I think, because now we have 52 of the gold scatulas. Now we can get another prize, because now that we have 50 of them. Which one was it? Was it this one? No, maybe it was this one. The curse has been broken. Thank you. Here's a reward for you. I got a piece of heart. So now, the next time, the only time we come back here now is once we reach 100, and then the main one will be better. But he just gives you 200 rubies, so it ain't that big of a deal. So pretty much we've gotten every gold scatula that's needed. There are a bunch of other ones, but if we don't reach 100, it's not that big of a deal. Because I really don't see many people using this as a guide anyway. So. Alright, the shooting gallery is open during the day. We'll just have to play the song. Make it daytime again. And then we can play the shooting gallery for the upgraded, I think he upgrades your quiver for your arrows. Let's see, hopefully it doesn't take too many tries. Yes, 20 rubies ain't that bad. Hopefully we can get it without messing up too much. Alright, we already messed up pretty bad. Oh, I'm not hitting any of them. It's been a while since I played too, so... Is it the green one? Yeah, it's the green one. That was pretty lucky. Alright, so we didn't do that well. I'm gonna try one more time real quick, practice hard, and come back. Yes, we would like to try again. I'm gonna try again. If I don't do well this time, then I will edit it out and show you me winning. Whoa, I didn't want to shoot. And then the green one. Oh shit, they mixed it up on me. And then maybe the green one now. Then the blue ones. Oh, all but one. Come on. I know I'm gonna get those. All right, we get to try for free. Damn, I hit that one. Yay! That was lucky at the last second, too. Wonderful. Perfect. Bravo. Out of order, yeah. That last one was pretty epic. It was like, shoom, the last bullet. The last arrow, too, I think. Alright, yeah, I just edited it out. It was, I'm down to 380, so it took me quite a few tries, as you can see. Not that many. It's 20 per try. I think I messed up, like, 4 or 5 times, something like that. I don't know. Ain't that big of a deal. Let's see. Alright. Let's go ahead and go back. Actually, we're just gonna head up to Goron City now. Just go right to the Fire Temple. Ain't really too much else we can do right now. As you can see now, though, we can hold 40 arrows, so that's pretty damn awesome. Do we have bugs? Yeah, we got bugs. We get to run into our little friend, the Tektite. Ooh, one hit kill. Fucking Master Sword is awesome. I always swap forward for some reason. Like, I always, instead of just slashing at him, why ain't it hitting him there? That was weird. Like, I always jab like this forward, and that's not how you want to do it. You just want to Z-target him and then just hit him like that. Like, just straight forward. Big-ass boulders rolling down here now. Alright, here's one of the bean plants that, we planted a while back. We can go ahead and jump on here. And if you remember, a long, long time ago before we planted that, I showed you how you can get that without the beanbed. But I came back anyway, and now we got it legit. Wasn't that big of a deal waiting for it anyway. Whoa. That was cheap. I didn't even know... Whoa. I didn't even know that was going to be there. Also, if you remember a while back, I said we'd be coming back here for 2 of the gold Skatulas, because some of them you have to have certain things to get. So now that we have, I believe it's the hookshot that you need and the Scarecrow's song as an adult, you can come back here, so. Oh, I'll take some bombs. Why can't I break the pot? I'm aiming right at it. Okay. Now you can see Navi turns green up here, so you probably have to play the Scarecrow song. I think I have it as down, 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 A. No, I have it as A, A. A, 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 down, 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 down. Okay, and Navi didn't change. Scoot up just a tad. There we go. I wasn't up close enough to it. Now we can go ahead and grapple up to here and get ourselves another gold Skatula, which is number 52? 53, I think. Okay, and there's one more in here. We have to go back the way we came in, though. It was up on the top level, where those stairs collapsed down and shit. Mr. Bemos came back for some reason. You can just ride this up. I think this is the one that goes up. Let's see. Yeah, okay. Okay, we already know that. We're already at the higher point. God, good for nothing. Let's see. I forget which way it has to. You have to go. I think you gotta go around this way. Let me see. No, it's definitely not that way. It's this way. Pretty sure this is the right way. We may have to. I don't remember now. We'll just go this way. We'll get there. I'm just trying to remember. I thought you had to go this way. It would make sense to go backwards through the dungeon instead of going from the beginning and all the way through it again. We'll find it. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. I don't care. You're only taking a half a heart anyway. I think I should have dropped down back there or something, or I should have went up to the other ladder, bridge rather. Yeah, because dropping down just would have brought me right here anyway. Stupid ass traps. Climb the ladder. Okay, here we go. Take the heart back. Just hoping that I go in the right way. Whoa! Oh, I could just climb up. I didn't even need to use the ladder. That's pretty funny. There we go. Die. See, now this is where we wanted to be. We probably took the long way, but oh, only that big video. 20 rubies. Oh, yeah, no. See, we have to fall down, don't we? Maybe we can just jump, leap over to it or something from up here. There we go. Okay. Really? Oh, now you can get it. Sweet. I think we did it right. If there is a right or wrong. I'm like too tall to fucking break the goddamn thing. There we go. Let's go back to the start. See, if you would have bombed that, I'm not sure if you would have been able to reach it or not. Because we could have came straight through here. But I'm not sure if you would have been able to reach it or not. I'm trying to throw it, not drop. Oh my god. Aggravating. I didn't want to drop it. I wanted to fucking throw it. Oh. I told myself I wouldn't cuss.